Here's a day of eating in Tokyo. I've seen quite a lot of videos of people trying out these smoothies from 7-Eleven, and this is the first time we found them, so we had to give them a go. You pick whatever flavor you want, whack it in the blender, and then it's good to go. I tried out the strawberry one, and it was actually very underwhelming. It was really watery and didn't have too much flavor. The mango one tasted a little bit better, but again, it wasn't great. Then for lunch, we tried out a Japanese barbecue. We got Japanese ribeye, which was really fatty and rich. We also got a skirt steak, which was marinated in a sweet soy mix, which was really good. To go with this, we had onions, green peppers, cabbage, and loads of dipping sauces. For dinner, we went to Shushiro, which is a popular chain restaurant in Japan serving the iconic conveyor belt sushi. You order everything via this tablet on your table, and within minutes, your dishes are sent out on this automated conveyor belt. The sushi is super fresh, and the quality is so high considering how cheap it is. For 7 plates of sushi and 2 soft drinks, this came to around £5 each, which is insane value.